So tonight, Henrik Lundqvist may get his 400th win. But just how good is 400 wins? Well, look at the list of the goaltenders who have done that and gone beyond. Names like Brodeur and Waugh, Belfour, Joseph, Luongo, Sawchuk, Plante, Esposito, Hall, Fuhr, and Osgood. When he wins his 400, he will join a list of goaltending royalty.
Pass intercepted by Boschman. Drives it. Save off the glove.
Boschman, the defenseman, just steps up and ends up with that hard shot. Lundqvist made a good save.
Boschman shoots high, bounces off the boards. The rebound, save. Martinson shot it into Lundqvist. He had a lot of room. Driving in. Claps it in. A wraparound stop by Lundqvist, and he pokes it into the corner.
Two huge saves by Lundqvist.
2 seconds to go, and it's over. Henrik Lundqvist has joined the 400 club.
And Henrik Lundqvist becomes just the 12th goaltender in National Hockey League history to eclipse 400 career wins.
And the third goaltender in history to do it with one team.
The 400th of his National Hockey League career. Number 3.